Yes. Get to my arm is broken. Oh my god. Here we go. Continuing on our journey here. Nice, nice. Making really good headway here. Really nice job. What's your name again? You have a name? You have a mic to talk? Kyle, okay. Awesome. Such a normal name there. Kyle.
Yeah,
my arm's off.
I have a private song too. So if you can find J.O. Fortitude, play that song. It's gonna be fucking amazing.
Roger that. J.R. Fortitude, Roger. Oh, was it J.R. Fortitude? There's a lake down, right where I'm looking at. There's a bridge and there's a lake. Hey, we got a bogey straight east. About 250. Looks like a Bambers. Heading in. Up two of them. Oh, he knows what's up. This guy knows what's up. This guy's fishy. This entertainment I had. It works since watching Entourage. Entourage, I miss that show. I'll break this little sneaky's legs. Dead. Right here. Go. McLean, right here. Well.
Shit!
Yes.
Shit!
Fuck. Doing like a noodle right now. Hope that I didn't kill him, I just wanted his legs! Ooh! That's the juicy. That's the juicy right there. He's done for. We got another one over here. Let's bandage him up. Well, huh? Trying to run away, huh?
Mr. Moon,
what? There is no Mr. Moon here. Oh, yes? Who are you? What the fuck are you shooting for? No! No! I was interrogating him! Shit. Damn it.
You could probably still interrogate him, I don't know.
Hold on, I'm bandaging him. Don't you die on me! You die on me, Jimmy! Got you. Managing. Are you there still? Jimmy? Mr. Moon fan?
He lied to us.
Look, you blew his leg completely off. He has no freaking left leg.
Yeah.
Why'd you shoot him? Brutality. That's what that happened. Police brutality. Jesus.
Jimmy. Oh, he's dead.
Fuck.
He's
dead. If we go back and like Chow's beat up like that dude, we're gonna laugh. Dun, dun, dun. What up, these nuts? How you doing? Yeah. Mouth to mouth. Resuscitation. Oh, we're still on the road. Very nice.
Do you still need water?
Chow does. Still need water?
There you go.
Echo 1, you still need water, Echo 1?
Yes, I do.
Keep right over the hill. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You run away, I'm going to bust your kneecaps. Again.
Is he dead?
Don't test it. Don't test it. Start walking, Cal.
Wait, honey, is he dead? Or are we... Is he dead?
Yeah, you blew his fucking leg off. He's dead. He's freaking dead. He's done. That's nice. Give it a nice jogging pace. Oh, you killed him. You definitely killed him. Don't worry.
I don't know what I can do and I can't do.
Well, I shot him like 2 times before you shot him. God. Break his legs.
Mm-mm. Oh, dude, I filled up water for you. I filled up water for Chow.
Mm-mm-mm.
Where is he?
He's drinking there. Facebook! Oi!
Here. Where are you?
It's a good question, but how do you interact with fridges and things? Fridges you can't interact with. Not really much.
I have a canteen I want to give you. I filled it up for you.
Interaction with. Would be the correct term. Can't think right now.
I'm trying to drop it. Hold on. I'm getting better at this. Fuck.
So, what were you doing here,
there,
Cal?
There you go.
Out in Berezino. Keep on jogging. Keep on jogging. You can talk. Talk and walk at the same time. Staring. Running over to the airfield, huh? That's what they all say. Mm-hmm. What are you trying to find at the airfield, Cal? Huh? Looking for some action? Some banditry action, huh? Cal?
Yeah, Cal.
I know you got a mic. Oh, at least he's the honest one. He's like, yeah.
You here with friends? You got friends with?
Tell us where your friends are at, Cal. It's alright. We're your buddies now, Cal. Don't worry, just you and me, man.
Can I have the canteen back once you fill it up so I can drink too?
No, just a little flesh wound on the leg. Still alive, right? Cal? Where's your friends at, Cal? You got like 3 of them, don't you, Cal? See, I'm actually the nice one, Kyle.
Ow.
Things get nasty. This guy is fucking crazy. Skull mask, you see him? He will stab the shit out of you with that bayonet. You see that? He doesn't care.
Hi-ya.
He doesn't care, Kyle. He will stab your titties out. Look at that.
I feel very uncomfortable by that statement.
Let me sneak him by the beach. We got a bogey by the beach. Just hit once. Fuck.
Other one over.
Fucking desync right now. Got his legs.
Hello.
Headshot, he's down. Mm-hmm, little sneaky soy sauce. Well. The fuck do we got over here, huh? Sneaky guy. Echo 1! Is that you, Echo 1? Yes, it is. Roger that, we had a sneaky sausage guy over here. Yes. Yeah, get his backpack. Look at that. That's some nice shit. Mm-hmm.
So people are saying you can't blow up the gas station, but I don't believe that, though.
Really? Oh, maybe. I haven't heard that thing blow up in a while, so... who knows? Do we got a confirmation on that, folks? Can we blow up the gas station?
It's not the most common thing to do. But, we'll try, and if it does not work, we do have the grenade.
Oh, yes. We have backup. Who's this guy? No. What's your name? State your name here.
He's by our back.
Alrighty.
Where are you going?
Oh, shit.
You see that? I told you that guy's fucking crazy.
What are we doing?
We killed the Irish
part of the experiment.
Alright, start heading down. We're going down south. Head down south. Take your armband off. You think you're special?
The gas station is right over there, isn't it?
Hey, this armband makes me look good, man. I look like you guys now.
I killed two.
You definitely don't. Because it's orange. I shot you in the dick. Yeah, see? I told you to take it off.
Shut up, please. You're annoying.
Yes.
Shut up. Don't scream in your microphone God. Like an idiot like I do. Kyle, come on. You're okay.
Jesus. So many rules. We got a donation from Slim Reaper again. Like a sixth donation tonight. Slim Reaper again for $10. Doesn't even leave a note. Boss, he's like,
hold on.
10 honey on it. You didn't have to say anything. Slim Reaper, thank you so much for the donation. I really appreciate it, man. You're awesome. Like, then just give it up. It's like $60, $70 in donations.
Okay, now you can jog with us.
Really. Who's this guy on the beach? Never mind.
Come on. There we go, Kyle. There we go.
So, need a little more talking here, Kyle, alright? You're gonna talk a little bit more, Kyle. Just stick a nickel in your W key. You can auto-run while you type, alright? So where's your friends at, Kyle? I was asking you earlier. You didn't answer it. Unluckily, we got interrupted by that guy down there. See what I can do down there? Did you see that? Blew both his kneecaps off, brother.
That's what they all say, Kyle.
Calm down. Back up. Back up, Skullman.
What did he say? You stick a nickel in your W key?
Don't kill him. Don't kill Kyle.
Friend broke his computer, huh? Well, I think that's bullshit, son. Mm-hmm. Keep on walking.
Don't kill him.
Keep on walking. Let's go.
Don't kill him.
Let's go. I really think you got a mic too, huh? Just being a little shy. Is that what you are?
That?
A little shy boy? That's right.
What's wrong with that?
Jello ass up there. Get up there. Come on. He's running that from the coast. Is that friendly?
He's up in Sniper Town.
Yeah, that's friendly.
In Baron Zeno.
Hey, who is it?
It's friendly, just friendly, friendly, friendly. Kyle, I'm gonna need you to hustle your ass up, brother. All this stopping makes me eerie of what you're planning here. Just keep on walking, man. Keep an eye out for snipers. Look out in the distance. Do we have any food? What do you think this is?
What are we doing with him?
This is flipping McDonald's, son. Taco Bell. Mm-mm.
Mm-mm-mm. I'm gonna go back for Caden.
Roger that. Go ahead, we'll just keep on heading down this southbound I-35 here. Up. Kyle, hustle your ass up, let's go! Shit! Baby's mama's yelling at me. Asking for food? Damn. You gotta take a dump or something while you take this? Looks like this guy hasn't been keeping up on the cardio, Echo One. As you can see. Kyle, what in the fuck are you doing? Let's go! Jesus! You giving out coordinates to your friends? Is that what you're doing, Kyle? Huh? You talking to your friends? You trying to plan something out? You trying to get smart on us?
Wait, what are we doing? Who am I going with?
I'm gonna go pick up Caden.
Wait, where's Anthony going?
He's going back to where they came from.
Yes, sir. That is me.
Why?
I think he might. So you gotta. He might starve here. I don't know.
Who are you going?
He's whining about food.
I'm going with Jake. I'm gonna go pick up Caden.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go with Anthony.
Okay.
Not far now. No. No.
Still a ways to go.
Good.
He'll
make sure. Yeah, we got a long way to go. That's all right. It'll be okay.
Yeah, just keep going down the beach that way. You can't miss them. They're gonna be going slow, so.
Kyle's friend's at, huh? Yeah, he's planning something. Stay on the road, Cal. Don't be walking to me. Giving out positions and shit. I know what you're doing, Cal, you little sneaky, sneaky snake in the grass. Try that bullshit with me. Keep on staying on that road. Got a buggy behind us. Oh, that's you. I don't trust this
guy.
Yeah?
Do you drink?
I drink?
Yeah.
Alcohol?
Like water?
Yeah. No, like water.
Yeah, I've been drinking water.
Can we do a drunk Daisy stream?
A what?
A drunk Daisy stream.
A drunk Daisy stream? That would be fun.
I do that like every day.
Cody's probably drunk right now.
I feel like I can get into this RP much better, man.
No, no, it's pretty fun right now. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, we got friends coming. It said his friend's computer broke, huh? That's a bunch of bullhickey.
No, no.
What happened? Why is he bleeding? Bandage him, woman! Jesus! Do you know how much work we've... Jesus! Oh my god!
Execute her right
now, brother. Are you fucking serious, right? Is he...
Are you serious right now? The grenade.
I got him. Hold up. I got him. Fuck!
He's dead. Brea!
Oh my god. Put one in her ass. Pop one in her left cheek right now. You gotta be kidding me. Why are you messing with our hostages? Jesus, we had this so nice. You come around.
Put one in her leg.
God. Dang it.
You're out of control, Anthony. In the leg.
It's crazy.
No.
I'm looking good, Bria. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. Kyle. Jesus! She's a ninja!
Kyle.
She got them skinny jean legs and shit, I can't hit it! Oh, someone else is shooting!
Oh, my God! No! No!
From the hill!
We gotta get
Oh, run! What?
He was baiting us, okay?
Yeah, I know that shit.
He's
baiting
us.
Fucking, his friends. We got, run on.
His friends are baiting us. I killed him before it was too late, okay?
He's right on the railroad. One on the railroad. Way, south, about, 250 meters. Get, bait him.
Bria, bait him.
Wait, what does bait mean? Go for it, baby?
One's hit. God damn it, that should hit.
Are they here? On the hill?
No, south of us. Two of them.
What? What are you doing? Is that you? Is Is that you? Who is that?
One of them's down, one of them's down, one of them's dead. The other one ran south side on the train tracks. Shit, she woke up.
Rhea's got broken legs, broken legs.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
You not die to his friends, okay? I had a plan. I saved your life, man.
Wake your balls up, man! We're still in a war!
Yo,
I hit one!
Hey.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ciao, ciao, ciao. God, I hope Chow's like on fucking... Chow, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Chow? They're coming up. Coming up. Once hit, brother. Sniper in the back, too. Careful, careful, careful.
We just ran into Kyle again and shot him.
Did?
He's dead, right?
Well, I tried to cut him free, but instead I ended up hitting him. And then his friends popped out and were gonna attack us, so I ended up killing him. They didn't actually.
Yeah.
They're right behind
me. So I got
one.
Shit. I know.
Coming right up on me right now.
Yeah, we ran into Kyle again and shot him.
Fuck! Rhea, are you okay? I'm sorry for popping you in the knee. It has happened.
No, you shouldn't have done it. I saved you from dying, man. I know in my heart that's what I did.
Oh. Oh, Kyle?
No, from Kyle's friends. Kyle's friends are gonna kill us.
Are you still alive? You still alive?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm running.
All right, can you guys argue later? Hold on.
We got him. Hold on.
I popped one of them.
Behind the bush. I know where he is.
Guys, look at my. If Anthony looks at my stream, you can see where he is.
Three of them all together, right? Yeah, keep in mind.
Oh fuck! Did I shoot him? I don't know if I shot.
No. Shit. Come on. They're going up in that tree line, the little hill line. We're going up the hill.
Yeah.
Maybe it is.
They're going up the place. Hill.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I shot him.
Oh, I think I see him. No, that's a bush. Never mind. One of them is behind a bush. Real close to the tree line. Oh, they're red.
They're coming. Coming closer right now. In that first building.
Yep. I'm behind the cafe. Because they come around us.
Yeah, stay near the shoreline, around that area.
I am right behind the cafe.
Gotcha. I'm gonna flank around. That sniper guy, the one that's in all green, he's really hurt. They're curving around right now.
I think I might have popped one, because one was behind a bush, took some random shots, he might be dead.
Alright. I'm gonna flank back around on the coast, hold on. Keep an eye.
Put an eye on the road. Don't see any movement. Right now.
They're around that hill right there at the last tree line. They're going back like south. Towards like the train tracks. Right now, two of them that I see. I think we killed one. I don't know for sure though.
What do you want me to do? Where do you want me to go?
They're going back down south on that train tracks. Like where they killed Bria right now.
Hey, I hit that bitch, man.
Guy's breathing like a freaking retard.
Oh my god.
What's up? You see it? What's up?
Got one. One's dead.
Nice. You're still alive, right?
I'm alive.
Okay. I'm flanking around from the east right here.
Trying to bandage.
Back it up. Go north if you need.
I'm bandaging. They're by the camp.
Yeah,
they're
by that
the
little.
Got the AK is dead. Or M4.
Fuck that guy.
It's over the one. Hold on.
Gone to the afterlife, brother.
You're still alive, right?
I'm alive, yes. I'm behind the cafe still.
Hit one in the face. He's trying to bandage his friend.
Get him. Get him with your sniper skills.
Other one's hit. They're both hit. Hard, hard. Put some pressure from the north now. They're looking at me at the coast. They're both hit.
Are they both on the coast?
No, 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 no. From that west of the street line.
They're really close to where I am.
One's down, one's down.
Fuck yes, brother.
The other one's bleeding out of his ass. Other one's hit. Hold on.
Fuck. I'm gonna try to get another weapon. Oh, I see him running. Nope, never mind. Never mind.
Stand by, I got this guy. 100%, hold up.
Fuck, I can't loot this guy. Holy shit, that sucks ass. Not this again!
If you can loot him, he's down, I got him, I got him, he's down.
Yep.
They're all down, they're all down, they're all down.
Yep, yep.
Yes!
Right here. Behind you.
Oh, I did that. Nice, very nice. I think the friend's only passed out here, they're trying to bandage him and shit.
Holy shit, these fucking guys. Fuck yes, brother!
Oh, so much shit, man!
So much shit! Alright, come here and see if you can loot this guy.
Alright, make sure this guy's dead up here, hold up.
Was that really Kyle's friend?
This guy's not dead.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, he's dead now.
Yes. He's fucking dead, yep. Alright, come here and see if you can loot this guy over here.
Black McClock, Glove, yes.
I can't.
Just saying, guys. Save your life.
Woo! Woo! Five guys, four guys.
All day, baby.
Oh, shit, brother.
Cal's friends. Fuck out of here.
See, I did this to justice, okay? I killed Kyle.
Kyle!
Oh, this got a pee.
Where you at, brother?
Kind of what?
I'm right here.
Alright, which one? Which one? Which one do you need me to loot?
Maybe you can loot this guy over here. Come on. I need another weapon in the blaze. This guy.
Glad you understand.
I don't see you. Where?
This fucking guy. Come on. Can't jump. Server's gone. The server cannot be gone.
No, dude. No! Admins! Admins, don't do this!
Heathens! Riot!
Oh my god, come on! That is some bullshit.
You know, I wouldn't have died. That show killed me.
Oh my god, seriously?
Wow!
I still have the blaze!
Dude, these guys were so loaded, man! They were so loaded!
Oh, goddammit. Goddammit. Oh my god.
Thank you. Your shot is right. If I hadn't have killed Kyle, we would have walked into a trap.
I don't think so. I had eyes. I knew what he was planning.
I
knew it a long time ago what they were doing.
I'm not giving up on this shot, brother. It might still come back.
I know, me too. I don't have that red chain yet. They might be fucking around or something. I don't know. Man, dude, all of them are so fully geared. Hopefully, I picked up an AKM last. Hopefully I'll still have it. And I have like a PSO scope too. If this gun is...
Just make sure you picked up their stuff because I'm going to cry if you didn't. Because I'm almost to you. I'm almost
to you. We didn't pick up anything almost.
Yeah, like all their stuff.
Did you pick up my stuff?
No, nothing. Like, we are still the same amount of gear as we had when we got into this combat situation.
Damn it.
Fuck. Not down yet, though. The
server's
not down.
Yeah, it's definitely...
a major setback. Fine.
I know what's going on here.
Fine, it's gonna come back. I'm behind the cafe. Hold tight.
Yep. My god. It's gonna be such a good highlight though, that was awesome. Shootouts like that. It's a bunch of crap.
I want to see me running around and not getting... Were you guys just not shooting at me when you're trying to shoot me in the leg?
Yeah.
I don't know. Server hasn't, like, fully... Pretty
gone.
Sure the server's gone, though.
We're not gonna get it back.
Yeah.
We're not gonna get the shit back.
Really? Like... We played these guys so well. Hopefully, at least hopefully I'll have this AKM because I picked up the drum mag for it too.
We're not getting the server back, brother. We gotta give the loot up. I've done the exact same thing twice today.
Sniper mother trucker had so much ammo, man.
Yeah.
It's okay. We're good. Thank you,
everyone
on chat. The kind comments. If you enjoyed that. That was fun. All right.
Might be the admins too. Might be like they're pissed off. These guys.
Yeah, it could be. It's a weird restart though. Like it didn't. You know, it's really weird. Okay. Everybody change your names too. Again, please.
Are we leaving?
The server's out. Server's out.
Not coming back. No.
Kyle and his army. Mm-hmm. Hold on, finding server one second.